so this bitch was talking about some where the fuck I was at last night.
You think I give a fuck about that shit?
Barney. You always gotta make sure you telling the truth in a relationship.
When the fuck did I tell you that shit? I always taught y'all niggas how to be trifling.
I only tell the truth when I want a bitch to know I only want her for her mouth. I don't care if Barney just ugly.
He get no bitches.
I know Barney stay in these streets.
Yeah, if by in these streets you mean Pornhub.
Oh shit, they got a 6-hour special coming out.
It's gonna get hella viruses on your computer.
We don't give a fuck. Yo, them two deadass be hating on niggas. What's good, y'all? So Barney, you done hating on niggas?
Barney wasn't hating on your goofy ass, looking like you chew on erasers and shit.
What the fuck?
Who you think you talking to?
This I could be crazy. Wrong, but I think she talking to y'all niggas.
No cap.
All right, now, I don't need none of y'all motherfuckers fighting in this bitch. I don't need y'all parents coming here getting mad at me, and I'm gonna have to put one of them niggas in my pocket. My dad don't even swing that way, Barney.
You know what I mean.
Nah, for real, they call that nigga Scary Goon. That nigga will pull up in your bedroom and shoot the shit out your ass, man.
Think of Thanos with a motherfucking do-rag on.
Stop!
Yo, nigga, what the fuck? Why y'all motherfuckers in this bitch scaring niggas, yo? Y'all crazy?
Yo, stop being a little bitch, man. How the fuck you listen to Meek Mill, but you jump on little bullshit, man? Shit make no sense.
You can shove that shit right up your ass, Barney. You be trapping out of City Hall.
Yo, Barney dumb as hell. Man, get the fuck out of here.
Y'all niggas up in here listening to some bullshit, man. I got a new song with Mac Trilogy.
You talk about that voiceover, nigga?
He don't make voiceovers, nigga. Yo, he be in a fucking booth spitting.
You literally spitting on me.
I thought Mac Trilogy said he doesn't do features anymore.
Well, sometimes when you ass as hell like this, nigga, you gotta get features or you ain't selling shit.
Nigga, I sell records. You better worry about this fucking show you got going on here and watch your ratings.
Yeah, people ain't watching this shit.
Fuck you
we
guys.
We all know that shit.
You talk all that shit, but as soon as I knock that little red cap off your head, it's gonna be a problem.